realize the CDC says an epidemic is 25 cases per 100,000 of any disease. You're over 25 cases per 100,000. You have an epidemic of Lyme disease. In Minnesota, you have about 12 different species of ticks. The CDC now says there are at least 14 diseases we know are carried by these ticks. We now know that there are 6 different ticks that can carry this disease. These 6 are all here. So what is the major vector here? Well, that ticks usually come to life as larva, and they go looking for the closest hot, warm body they can find. And those are almost always a white-footed mouse. That's why it's called the main vector. At any one time, if you find these mice running around your yard, you can expect to see 10 to 20 ticks on it if you could see them. And their larva usually around the ear. If one of those ticks ever had Lyme, they pass it to all of the others. So you go from 1 to 20 pretty quick. Now, when that tick falls off after its first blood meal, it has 3 in its life cycle. Its second one is usually as a young adult, as a nymph. It goes looking for something bigger to attach to. So it'll attach to a squirrel, it'll attach to turkeys, it'll attach to lovely raccoons and to birds. So they'll bring it all over the place. Remember, pets are a real issue. They will bring Lyme into the house. How bad? U.S. canine positivity results, you're looking at animals that have been diagnosed with Lyme disease in them. These are the pets that come into your house, live in your yard, and they've got Lyme disease and they've got ticks all over them, and you're bringing them into your house. When the rate of infection in those pets becomes 16% or higher, you are heading for an epidemic for the humans. The tick will attach to anything it can suck blood from, okay? And it means these guys. This one was actually out on Shelter Island. The Department of Health took it down, started counting ticks on its ears, stopped at 375 on one ear. Your average deer will carry a minimum of 400 to 500 ticks at any one time. They do not take baths. It's only going to get worse as Lyme disease continues to expand here. 40 to 60% of the ticks are now carrying Lyme disease. So what that means is when you pull a deer tick off of you, you've got better than a 50-50% chance that it has Lyme.